Hello everybody, my name is Drew, or CaptainMarkka. Actually, I think I kind of need to get a new intro. I've been using that since the beginning of Pokemon Snakewood, and I kind of just think that it's too formal, so I might be thinking of a new intro soon or something like that. We're heading back to Noki Bay, I believe. I'll just meet you guys there. Alright, red coin oh, we're on episode 8 already. Dang, I didn't even notice. I guess it with the secret shines, along with the regular ones, it looked like this was only like episode 6 or something. But nope, we gotta go down back under the waterfall. I think I'm actually just gonna shortcut there, because I really don't want to deal with going all the way up there again, but we've been waiting for you, Mario. Grandpa's at the top as usual. Please wear this skin, okay? You can just throw up as a shortcut to the top. Okay, gee, thanks. Well, anyway, if I sound a little different, it's because I have a cold, and no, that voice when I was using him is not what I meant, but if I just sound different regularly, it's because I have a cold. I just wanted to record so badly, you know, because I haven't in so long. Ah, look at this. It's too bad we have the underwater controls, but it's so beautiful. I don't know if I mentioned this last time, but this is so beautiful. This, just, all this scenery down here. I don't know, it's so nice. It's serene. Gotta love the music too. I can't really hear it right now since I'm playing, but and I'm kinda like, I like to play with my volume down so it doesn't echo back, and whoa, that was almost a speedrun. Give me that. Oh, wow. Wow, that was really fast, actually. I don't know how much I was, like, stuttering when I was saying those words because I was trying to concentrate, but I think we actually get to go down to where the heart was whenever we defeated Ely. Ah, so nice. Just get to look at the scenery while we float down. With all the Nokis down here. Are those Nokis? Yeah, they are. They're on jellyfish. Ah, it's so awesome. I wish I could ride a jellyfish. Like, we were watching the Finding Nemo in biology one day, and it was just so hilarious because don't ask me why we were watching the Finding Nemo, but we were, and I guess it's just because we, like, dissected everything we were going to dissect, and I feel like I've told this before already, but we finished everything that we needed to do, and I'm kind of upset that music's gone, and if I could get this all out, I was, like, the only one laughing, along with one of my other friends. Oh, shoot, where's one of the secrets? There's a secret. Okay, I know where the other secret is. We're gonna go get the shell secret one first, though. And I'm gonna finish this story, okay? Wait, did I finish the story? I don't even remember. My god. I'm sick. That's my excuse. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, well, at least the water's still clean. And if you go back to, like, levels before Ely Mouse Dentist, it isn't clean. And that's kind of... it bugs me. I hate when the water's not clean. Just because it's so, like, it just looks so disgusting. Like, I mean, I wouldn't want to swim in that. Then you get hurt whenever you swim in it. It's just disgusting. Whatever. Fun fact, the Spanish word for shell is concha. Just don't say that in South America because it means something completely different. I think I already told that story before, too. Not that that's really a story. It's more or less just my stupidity. I don't even know. Like, it just entertained me so much that our Spanish teacher would tell us one of those words. He told us another one, too. Coger means to get. And in South America, it means to get. But it doesn't mean anything to get. It means to get something. You probably know what I'm talking about. I don't want to say it. It's kind of disgusting. It's the mother of all words. English, so I don't want to say it. Yay, flood! Just make sure you don't get, just make sure you don't run out of water. I don't know how you actually hover because it's not pushing down on anything but the air, and I don't think that would really propel me upward. Or maybe it would. I don't think it's the water hitting the ground that propels me upward. It's just the water expelling. Maybe pushing the air. I don't know. Oh god, we got this stupid challenge. Get the coin! Gosh darn it. Whoa, that was a bad jump on my part. I apologize for that. Oh, this epic. This is not even epic. I shouldn't even say epic. It's so overused. This music is just driving me nuts. It feels like I have to go fast. I gotta go fast. God, don't even reference that either. Stupid homo tool. That's one of my friend's things. Okay, I don't even... I'm just not even going to mention that, because I have two things I'm trying to say right now. Can't even get one of them out. Ugh. Okay, I think we may have this, because it accounts for a lot of failure, actually. So, I think I have it. Especially if you have the backflip. If you don't know how to backflip, you are completely and utterly screwed. It's... if you don't have the background, I don't know how you're getting half of these. Okay, good, there's some over here. Maybe I don't have this. Where is the last one? Oh god, I think I missed it. Oh god, I think it's over there. Oh god, oh god. Go, 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 go. I think it's right over here. Oh, I see it, I see it, I see it, I see it, I see it! Oh my god, oh my god, get it! Yes, 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 we got it, we got it, we got it. Perfect, okay. honestly, I forgot about that being there. I don't know, it just slipped my mind. People are probably yelling at me to go get it. Not that many people watch, but those that do, I apologize if you were screaming. Wanting me to do better. Because I'm a self-proclaimed awesome person at this game. But I guess it's not really showing now. I feel like this commentary is very lackluster today. I don't know, I'm trying to be a bit more like I was in Snakewood, just not caring. Because that's something I'll admit, is that in Super Mario Sunshine, I've been being a lot more formal, and I think that's why also, like, another reason that I haven't been enjoying it as much as I usually do, in Snakewood, at least. And so, now I'm trying to be a little more like I used to be. I don't know, I'm probably just sounding really tired and bleh because, well, I'm sick. That's my excuse. It's my excuse for everything. Don't want to go to school? I'm sick. Yeah, we're not going back in the red coin fish, but... Oh, we don't want to talk to you again.
Mr. Deep Voice.
It's not even deep, it's like... I think I gotta get way up there. And it's actually something that I haven't done in this yet. Thank God the water's clean. Oh, thank God the water's clean. That's not a reference. It's not, but it should be. And that was defying physics. Or at least I wouldn't play it anyway. From my point of view. Which is the same as your point of view. I don't even know what to say there. I'll be honest, I don't know what to say. Don't know what to say. What to say. Because you did. I used to actually really like that song. Anyway, you see that bird, or at least the shadow of the bird? Spray the bird because killing is apparently good. Ah, man, I got it twice. I think you gotta get it three times. So close. Ah, there we go. There you go, baby. There you go. Get out the creepy photographer for Falcon Games. I actually started watching Red Falcon Games whenever he was a really small channel, but I guess he just grew, like, really fast. I don't know. He was on Ninbuzz a lot, and he still is on Ninbuzz, so that could be why he grew a little bit. I mean, he got some exposure through that, and they had, you know, they have thousands upon thousands of subscribers, so... And we are done with Noki Bay, because red coins... Or not red coins, 100 coin missions. No, not happening. So, we're going here, Sirena Beach. Can't really complain. I mean, it's a beautiful world. Well, before you go in the hotel. I like it before you go in the hotel, and I really wish there were more, like, outside. And speaking of, this might be one of them. It is, actually, scrubbing Sirena Beach. My nose is starting to act up, so I'll have to cut out all my sniffles.
With sniffles?
Mario, we've got trouble. There's trouble afoot. Or there's the evil afoot, that was it. The electric goop is back. Where? Everywhere. Even in my unmentionables. Oh, okay. Well, I guess we get time. Oh, dang it. There's a way to do it. Oh, there we go. I got it, I got it. Okay, you just gotta press for, like, around the same time. I'm not doing it very well, though. Okay, I'm totally failing this. Because usually I need, like, every second of every minute that they give you. They give you 3 minutes. If you didn't see that. Okay, I'm just doing it the old-fashioned way now. Maybe. Don't get shocked again. I'm so bad at this. That jump and spray thing. If you actually look at the goop from the top, it looks like a boo. Oh my god, I am not getting anywhere with this. I still have a freaking... All this on top to clean up. And the thing is, the margin for error on this is so small, you have to get literally every last drop, so leaving that down there was a mistake. Hopefully this is enough. That's a small enough amount down there that it'll be able to count it. Oh my god, I'm gonna die from getting shocked. It's not supposed to happen. Ah, jeez. Now we have to listen to this annoying beeping sound as well. Oh god, I'm so sorry. My god, if I actually die from getting shocked too much, that'd be ridiculous. Okay, I have that much, that little bit up there. I have to remember that. Because I have to go back for it. I'm gonna need to go back for it. Now, a strategy you can use is to... Are you kidding? I keep hitting myself with this electric goop. Jeez, I'm gonna have to find a coin or something somewhere. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. I'm gonna collect that actually because it restores health. Okay, so. I don't even know how I got that. I think I sprayed the little monument thing, so that's what happened there. I don't think you need to clean them off. I guess you can't. Okay, get this little bit down here. Actually, it's not even a little bit. Wow, that was actually a lot more than I thought it was. Okay, now I gotta go. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Back up to the thing. I guess if you want, you can get the one-up inside that one crate. Oh, please tell me that's enough. That's enough, yes! Okay, yeah, the margin for error on that is really small. Oh, my. I guess you can get the one-up in the crate. Well, I guess I'm gonna get it now anyway. I should have gotten it before, and just in case I didn't do it right, because then he, like, murders you right in the sand, and that's where forever you will rest. At least it's beautiful out here. Wow, that was great. I never expected you to do it so easily. Yeah, because I wanted to kill you. That was kind of weird. Awkward. Whatever. Weird, awkward, same thing, right? Get it. The shine actually looks kind of beautiful here, too, because it's like sunset. It's just glimmering off the shine, even though it also emits its own light. It looks really nice. Really, really nice. And I think that's going to do it for this episode of Super Mario Sunshine. So I'm sorry if I sound really gross and disgusting. I just really wanted to record. I wouldn't blame you if you didn't watch this. But then again, if you didn't watch it, you wouldn't be hearing me saying I wouldn't blame you. So you wouldn't know that I'm not blaming you. I don't know. That was uncalled for, that tone of voice. Whatever. I'll see you guys next time in Super Mario Sunshine. Hopefully that change in commentary didn't, like... make anyone mad. Oh, I went the wrong way. Okay, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.